Michael Cooper's Atlanta Dream are second in the East, trailing the New York Liberty by 3.5 games today. They're taking on Connecticut, and it's Angel McCoughtry hot early on, knocking down the three, and that's not all she's got. She's got a runner in the lane here, and then once more showing off the range, spots up and hits another three. She had 20 in the first half. The Dream led it by 13 at the break. But in the third quarter, the Sun chipping away. Shanae Agumake gets the steal and hustles back, finishes with the layup from Courtney Williams. It's 50-48, so it's a two-point game. Another turnover, and Alex Bentley this time finding Shanae Agumake running the floor, and the Sun take the lead after trailing by as many as 15 at 61-60. But Angel McCoughtry, always the answer for the Dream. Here, she knocks down the three from the wing, and the Dream take the lead back 64-61. Then the Dream clinging to a one-point lead. Shot clock running down. Tiffany Hayes forces up a shot. That's no good, but the Dream control the board. Sancho Lyttle gets the stick back at 66-63. Now, 15 seconds to play in the game. Alex Bentley looking for the tie, but Angel McCoughtry gets a hand on it. Angel McCoughtry, 26 points, 6 rebounds, 3 blocks. Your final score, Atlanta 67, Connecticut 63.